Beautiful fireworks. The building's hiding a lot of it.
You open up the door. Feel the heat.
We got enough room.
One time I was taking a picture of the light. Got a space over there, but that thing would be blocking it. Be better if I were closer though.
Well, one time we were on Ocean View Beach, we're real close.
What else you do?
Yeah, probably would.
It was too close.
Wow, and that is pretty.
They say 9:30, 9:40, we're probably longer than that.
It did.
Pretty.
I don't think it's defining the colors like it should. So these are the July the 4th fireworks. I think I haven't been doing it 3.5 minutes so far. I think if I were close, we'll catch every bit of it. It seems like it ain't seen everything. I wish I had that 16 focus. The beauty of fireworks.
I'm doing some over there.
I'm not saying that we're backwards. Where?
That's what we're way over there somewhere.
Who knows if we were by the community center, might be able to see it clear.
Probably would. By the time I got it, it'll be done missed a lot though. I was thinking I would kept straight over there. So they're bringing it on in, huh?
That's from Norfolk.
Wow. It's pretty though. Wow. When them old big camera would catch it a whole lot better. And then when I show it on the tube, it might come out bigger. The screen is small. Yes, YouTube, this is for your enjoyment. That's what it's all about. The enjoyment of man. Pretty all on different works so far.
That's an art. They have to know what they're doing and mix them up. Bet you have a mess at Mount Trashmore. From the parking lot.
Catching that too. Mm-hmm. That looks beautiful.
Been about 15 minutes.
Well, YouTube, that's it. Hope you enjoyed the fireworks. Until next time, you have a good one.